Boom! Ah, I scared you guys. Anyway, happy Halloween, everybody. My name is Brony Rictor, and that was my dog just barked. Today, we're gonna play a Halloween special, but it's a game of a PC and the Xbox 360. It's called White Noise Online. So, it's AKA sort of like a Slender Man game, but it's like you have to collect these. You have to run away by this alien, this little creepy little alien, and I don't know. Like it's sort of like Slender Man. You gotta run away from him. Make sure he doesn't get you. And you got, instead of papers, you have to collect all 8 tapes. So, I don't know if I can play it online, or, I don't know, like, I'm gonna probably play it online, but no, it's not gonna be that, so, I'm probably gonna do, like, one time of me doing an online, a story wanted just about me, and then I'm gonna do the online. So, yeah, let's get started. Alright, here we go. Alright, start, and I already have played this, so just give me a mystery one. I just unlocked this person.
Invisiman?
This sort of looked like a vampire suit thing. I'm gonna be this one. And yes, everybody, I have pretzels. Find all 8 tapes there, and I am in the woods. Well, that was easy. Oh, this is slow as hell. I'm gonna take one of my iPads off. So yeah, the important thing is, like, sort of like, find the tapes. I don't know what the hell happened if you collect all of it. So, I haven't beat this game yet. I'm gonna beat it. I died once I get to 5 or 8. If you guys have it, I don't know how to play it. It's sort of like a hero game, like sort of like Final Fantasy 4. Like, you gotta make sure the monster's there. It's sort of like that, but you gotta hear this sound effect. I'm seeing it. Oh, here it is. Turn it up just a little bit. Like that sound. And I couldn't hear it because I had it on side. Oh shit, it's got shit on me. I can hear it, but I don't see the past. Oh well, fuck it, I'm running. Oh, that's why, it's that damn green thing. Most importantly, once you find a little crystal thing, run away. Don't get close to it. Okay. Holy shit, you got closer. Yeah, so that's what it looks like. So, yeah, the most important thing is, like, he scared the shit out of me. He's really easy to scare. He's much scarier than Slender Man. No offense, Slender Man. Plus, what's scary is this. He breathes on your neck and it's scary as shit. Oh, that damn thing got closer. One other thing, that's the crystal I was talking about. Make sure you don't walk through that damn thing. Once you see it, get the hell out of there. And that one scared me most. Show you where you have walked at. I'm gonna laugh my ass off. I just run around in a circle the whole damn time. Something like you can hear the gulp sound.
You wonder if you can hear the camera?
Yeah, that's what I wonder. If I can hear it, I'm gonna put sound effects on there.
Well,
like I'm gonna put gulp, gulp, gulp. I don't think they can see my. I am afraid to turn around. But I know definitely that he is right behind me, so I'm gonna run. Don't fucking do that. I would kill you, Evan. Holy shit, they can hardly see me.
You should,
I need that lamp. Oh, fuck that. You just did that fucking surprise, motherfucker. It was such a good, I have to turn around. Area 51.
fucking change your goddamn camera.
You fucking asshole. right now I'm just terrified of it because my freaking flashlight is blinking right now.
John.
Blood! Yeah, what did they say? Oh, fuck. For me, because the TV is like right there. Five seconds. 6? Oh my god, I'm gonna laugh, it's gonna be number 6. Josh, still there. gonna do the online one. I have never realized, once you made it to number 6, you can actually hear him teleporting. Like right now, he's like right there.
Deer by accident.
I don't know why, but I've started not playing very much. I'm sort of like really. I don't know why.
Damn.
Wait, is that a state?
God damn! This is long before when I first played this. God dang! And there's a death. Thank you for playing White Noise. Make sure you all get raped by it. Okay, that sounds really weird. That sounds like a sexual pattern or something. Okay, I'm sorry. Stop recording this shit. So, that was, So, that was White Noise, and hope you guys fucking, my fucking throat is because I've been, I drank those pretzels. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this, me playing White Noise. I don't know why, probably because I got used to the game or something, like, cause, I don't know what, but I did get scared, like, the first time, but I don't know what, but some of the other one, it was not scary. Like, it kind of seems like I'm already getting used to it or something. Well, I don't know. So, yeah, that was White Noise, and I don't know how it's recording again. God damn it. Anyways, so, yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you guys have an awesome Halloween. Get those candies, and get your parents, or probably steal their candies. Yeah, that's a great idea. Steal your parents' candy. Steal them. So you can get more. So yeah, happy Halloween. Stay safe out there. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys. Please just hit the subscribe button and hit the likes button if you guys want me to play more games. Okay, guys. I love you guys. And I'll see you guys next time. And take it away. It's the game glitched up. That, oh my god. Alright, let's do this. Settle, are you ready?
I'm ready, dude. I'm with you.
Don't be a bitch! Oh shit, what the hell?
You call me the bitch, bitch, you're running. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
It's vagina face.
It is vagina.
Vagina face.
Just because his face looks like it?